Head over to the left. We shouldn't have a big cougar, but don't worry about it.
It's good morale.
Forward march. A few guys standing around with the line, please. Keep going.
What is going on with the line?
Company.
I bet that guy is a prop.
Halt. Left turn. Present. Aim at the head. Fire. Beggar, if you step out for a sec. There we go. Fill the gap. Fire. Fire.
Oh my god.
RTOP, fire well. Early shoot, we need more bots. Fire right turn. Company forward march. Hop over the wall and left. Company halt, right turn. Farewell. Oops, I had a few problems. Fix bayonets and can't charge. Everyone select rank, please. Stay over the line. Head over to the back. Behind her. Behind the spawn, sorry. Line behind me. Company, forward march.
Are you? Oh, you guys are all the way up there. Sorry.
Company, halt. Right turn. Present. Fire. Should be easy shots now. Fire. Fire. Good shot. God damn it, the RTOP. Fire. Fire. Nice to put this one into the horse, but alright. Fire well.
Damn that arty.
Jesus.
Bunch of kills. Things I should be banned in this game. There's cavalry, authority.
And trumpet.
Trumpet as well.
Aimed ones coming through the entrance.
So 30 seconds have like spikes in the...
The one with spikes in the badge is incorrect. They should all have the spikes in the badge. Yeah, I'm part of the reenactment group, which is kind of 1880s Victorian era counter charge.
Oh yeah.
Wait, so yeah. You have like fully like kit and stuff.
Yeah. But like as you were saying with the black helmets, that's actually a home service helmet. So as you would have seen troops in the UK, the white helmet is foreign service. So any other country.
I also thought that the... I know that there's like two types of the 24th. There's like the brown one. Is that just from Dust? That was just from Dust.
From actually, what, sorry? I'm not sure like, what that is.
Just from Dust. You know how the 24th have white and brown helmets?
Oh, yeah. Oh, no, that's staining of tea.
Oh, really? Oh. Is it what? Most of them have, like, brown helmets.
Yeah. Although, staining of tea was a little bit... is more popular later on. I did it to the left. Queen and
country. What do you do these reenactments?
They're all over the UK. Talk about it a little bit later. Company forward march. Can only see one cannon this time, so hopefully it'll be a little bit harder. Company halt. Left turn. Okay, his alignment's good. Present. Fire. Charge. Fire. Bloody God, lads, come on. Fire.
Look to the front. Guys constantly asking that.
Fire well. Crouch down. Should still be able to shoot him. Company fixed bayonets. Holy shit. Still crouch down. Okay. Let's fall off the roof behind the hospital. Once down here, three line behind me.
Like, punch them down.
Oh, skirmish.
You guys help me.
I bet this guy is a troll, though.
Yeah, I've added him now. I'll speak to him.
I bet the 58th have just hired him just to troll
Is it 30 killstreak or is it?
It's 30, yeah. Well, oh, well done, Moss.
Getting the 20. No, no, not 20, 30 killstreak.
Oh wow, that's helpful. I can see one guy in the piano. Where's the other dude? I'll tell him to charge.
Microphone muted.
We're all dead, so we can...
Okay.
Let him play the song. It's the last song he's going to play before he dies.
Microphone activated.
Oh my
microphone
god.
Muted.
That's the other one.
Microphone activated. Microphone muted.
This guy's definitely gonna pull it up. Head over to the
can
right.
Can we do Zulu? Can we do the Zulu ambush? Because you know,
definitely not.
That map is the worst map ever. Literally.
Over to the right, guys. Sorry.
Go to Zulu because you can flank the British.
Good. Never mind. Company forward march. Whoops. Remember, don't try not to overtake. Company halt. Face the enemy. Present. Fire.
Eddie's graphics, Texas fit.
Fire. Yeah, I'm really sorry, I think I can send the patch to you. Fire. Good shot. Let's try and get some more.
Why is this closed anyway?
Fire. I'll send you the patch. Fire. And I'll explain the stuff.
Is that the blue thing that like, creating across the screen?
Yeah, that one.
Okay.
Quite good.
So good.
Yeah, I've got a patch that I'll send it to you guys at the end of the event. Someone could remind me during the debriefing.
I must say, Brad's thing for making such an extra one, but such a little thing like a graphics it could be.
Yeah. Ceasefire. Ceasefire. Left turn. Company forward march.
I'd say Hinkle did a better job at North and South.
Yeah, that mod's incredibly popular.
And the other one, the one with the Japs.
Wait, oh, I was going to
fix Bennett's, you may far well get a place on defense.
It's dead.
Not unless you're in a group.
Does anyone play that, the mod M Crusher or something like that?
I mean, Blood 9.
Yeah, I don't know what it's called, but I just got it when I got the game. Just the mod I had. When I went online, not one person ran it, so.
Yeah,
The picture of a guy on a horse with a sword.
That's a lot of people, I would say.
The knife's quite good, but no one has played it.
The angler is really...
Okay, ceasefire. Turn around. Column behind me. Company forward march. Swap over the wall. Sandbag wall. Or not, got a few problems. So behind me on the move again. Company hook, left hand, far wall, fixed bayonets. If you haven't got one on.
Oh god.
Yeah, it's gonna be.
Bots.
It's going to be a bit messy.
Rip mask.
Keep steady, boys. Discipline will win.
White men can't fight apparently. What?
Yeah, apparently. Ceasefire. Ceasefire, reform. Everyone in melee mode. Ceasefire. Melee mode. Gonna give the command to charge bayonets. All that means is to lure attack your bayonet. So, bayonets, on guard. Company, charge. Give the war cry. Don't go down without a clean bayonet. Otherwise, I'll rape your corpse.
Oh my gosh.
Bryce, we could have won this fight, but I don't think we are going to win it.
Yeah, the idea wasn't really to win, it was just to speed things up a bit.
Why don't we do the map change?
I make it, it's actually gone too past 8, so everybody disconnect and head over to our event server. Put your rifle down, unless you're the corporal. Who are we waiting on? Okay, beggar, if you come and join us. Company, charge! Feel like we're missing one, but we'll just... Oh, hold on a sec. Company, fix bayonets. 21 inches pointed steel. Just waiting for Lawrence. Sorry, everybody... Everyone tap shift to be in this space here. Contest it by going to side. Awesome. You can run, by the way, Lawrence. Perfect. And let's get a Ben Afton as well, please. Company. So, regiment, by the center. Quick. March.
Oh,
company. Oops, left hand. Alrighty, so try and don't kick, stand still, take your hands off your keyboard if you can't stand still, it's not difficult. Just for the announcements that tomorrow's event is 8 p.m. UK time, Sunday's event is 7 p.m. I'll explain that to you Beggar a little bit later on, because it's an unofficial event. Mask, if you come forward to the pit, please. Because you joined in like mid-January. So, and you're still PT, which is kind of ridiculous. So you are very deservingly promoted to rifleman. My God, we're all gonna die! Congrats. I believe that's actually it. Remember tomorrow's event, please do try and be there, because that's our joint regiment event. It's with other regiments. No public dudes, just other regiments.
That's what time?
8 p.m. UK time. Everybody hop in the pit.
Microphone activated.
Everybody in? Everybody in the pit, come on. And you are dismissed.
Right, bye.
So yeah, thanks for coming today.
You're disconnected from your channel. Press.